thought you weren't supposed to be helping us.
Consider this an anonymous tip. We ran down his circle members, but we lost Valentine when Jonathan grabbed him and
pinballed up 3 fire escapes and leapt out of sight.
Yeah, Blondie moves like a demon.
It's because he is one.
On the plus side, he won't get very far.
Yeah, by order of the Queen, warlocks have put up wards all around the city. No portals or travel in or out for anyone with Nephilim blood. A shadow went across that threshold. They get vaporized. So be careful. We'll continue the hunt on our end.
Spread the word.
Shadowhunter movement into and out of the city stops immediately.
Okay. We're on it.
No more Shadowhunters die today.
Hey. Isabel's on her way back with Rufus.
Guess who just tried to portal the Idris. Valentine must know that we don't have the mirror. And presumably, where the real one is.
Look, let's stay focused on what we can control, not what we can't. We will figure this out.
So we're stuck inside the city along with them now? But have no
stay
way
focused on what finding control.
Who's JC? I might be able to speed things up. But I'm gonna need Jace's help to do it.